Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I just wanted to possibly start a, I don't know if it'll be a vlog or if it'll just be a one-time thing, but I'm a truck driver in Metro Detroit area in Michigan for a company, Site One Landscape Supply, and I just wanted to record some of what I do on a day-to-day, on the road driving, what that looks like, proper strapping procedures, different things. And this is the first time I've ever done this, so hopefully it's okay. Hopefully it goes fairly smoothly. I'm not the best talker in the world, but I'll give it my best. So let's get this truck started. I'll do a little walk around with what we got going on today, and then I'll show you driving a little bit and maybe unloading. So, this is the truck that I usually drive. It's a 2008 Freightliner Columbia, I believe. Trailer is a Dorsey Steel Giant 45-foot deck, I believe, with a Donkey truck-mounted forklift on the back. We're hauling a load of trees and nursery material today. I want to say it's one customer is getting 5 trees, another customer is getting 14, I believe. Estimated weight of this load is right around 18,000, between 18 and 20,000 pounds. Hard to be exact with the root balls, but so the truck has a Detroit diesel. I want to say series 60. And an Eaton Fuller Straight 10 transmission. What I'm doing right now is just kind of a walk around, make sure all my lights work, make sure no tires look like they're low, make sure any straps and stuff, all straps are tied down. Got the nursery tarp tied down to it. Everything appears to be solid still from last night when we tarped this down. So, check the forklift mounting, everything's secure. Let's get that started and warming. It's starting to get a little bit cold here in Michigan. Like I said, we got 2 deliveries here today, right now. Probably get some more lined up later. First one is the larger one, 14 trees, I believe. Second one is the smaller one, only 5 trees. First one should take a good part of the morning. Second one's going in the afternoon. Get the trailer some iron. Alright, I will pause now and finish my pre-trip inspection and driver logs and all that fun stuff, and then we'll get on the road. Alrighty, we are all ready to go. I'm just punching in the address. We'll get on the road here. This will be a fun little delivery to start up with, taking this truck into a subdivision in, I believe, a fairly well-off neighborhood. So we'll see how this goes. Hopefully it won't be any problems. Customer assures me that I can get in there.
Head northwest toward Featherstone Street.
We will see. Thank you. are large and heavy. They take a while to get up to speed, and they take a while to stop. And so in order for us to operate them safely and get home from work each day safely and make sure everyone else gets home safely, we have to take it slow. And so I draw inspiration for making these videos from a tow truck driver named Ron Pratt out of Missouri, I believe.
Continue on Featherstone Street for 3/4 of a mile.
And he uploads a blog kind of showing the dangers of what tow truck drivers go through. And it really got me thinking, you know what? I could do a similar thing. Show what flatbed delivery drivers, what our lives are like, what our jobs are like. So I hope this will prove to be informative and entertaining. And so I'm going to focus on driving, so I'm going to stop talking for right now.
Ready? We'll be right back.
I'm a little late.
That's all right. From Isaac.
Isaac B. Kevin.
Should be 18 plants.
Is that what your count says? 21 items all in all? Yeah. Yeah, we just throw that over.
Thank you. ready? Ready? We'll be right back.
out, young man. That works nicely.
Oh, yeah. That's great. I've got two guys.